up to California. From Mexico you come to the
Something very significant and that many people don't realize now, you know, currently the word, the phrase "se puede" is used all over. In fact, when Obama was running for president, he even used it. And we always think, well, where did it come from? Well, when during the time when the law that was very unjust and that was passed, and it was literally prohibiting farm workers from organizing, when CESA started meeting here and they were talking about what they were going to do, some people said, well, do you really think we can do it? Do you really think we can, how are we going to do this? How are we going to organize it? And then someone said, you know what? Yes, we can do it. Si se puede. And that's what the phrase is for. So I think that it's a phrase that was born here in 1972, and it's been used since then. And now, people identify the movement of the, not just the Chicano, but even the immigrant population has adopted the phrase "si se puede." And it's really nice that they understand where it came from. It's a very, very important phrase that will live forever, born right here in San Diego. Was built
by the church to offer catechism classes to the community. Later on, it was used for other purposes, like meetings, weddings, quinceañeras. It was pretty much a place where the community gathered for all kinds of things. During the late 60s, when we were going through a time of churches during the civil rights era, some of the community members who were the founders of Chicanos por la Causa decided to meet here and start strategizing on how they were going to build CPLC. And so this means a lot to CPLC. In addition to that, of course, CESA came here in 72 to carry out the fast because of an unjust law that was passed towards farm workers. And people have always wondered, why CESA chose this place? But CESA being who he was, a humble person who loved farm workers, knew that this was an area in Phoenix where the most impoverished people lived. And in fact, this was a pocket where a lot of the farm workers came, or migrant farm workers came from out of state. This is the first place they came to. Because, like my family, when we first came here, it was the migrant farm workers. The first barrio that we came to was this barrio right here. Why? Because we were flat broke and we only had enough for bread and bologna and water. So we ended up here, and our parents the next day got up real early, left us in the park, and they went to work in the field. They took the bus over by the Deuce, which is by Chase Field now. So this was why this area was, there was a large concentration of farm workers. And CESA knew that, so this is why he chose this place, because it was, one, it was an impoverished area right in the heart of the city. Number two, because he knew that there was a strong concentration of farm workers in this area.